car shouldn't be able to drive on this.